the driver's seat. A monkey popped a fried locomotive, jumped the gun. The 90 miles an hour down the main line running. Locomotive running right on top.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm
now we expect the whole song, though.
Standing in the shadows.
Standing in the shadows of love.
We're still on. Yes, we are.
Thank you, friends. Two of the most versatile. They're just going to keep talking. Two of the most versatile musicians in Honolulu, played with all kinds of people. Please welcome, in the privacy of your own home and whatever pajamas you're wearing, Lisa Gomes and Eric Petersen.
Well, as long as you're talking, why don't you read the stuff on this board here, James?
Yeah, that's your job.
But the board's over there. It should be over there.
Anyway, we're glad.
Thank you very much for Lisa Gomes and Eric Petersen for joining us today. That was a fantastic piece.
Don't forget to click the link in the upper right-hand corner of your screen to donate to all the
musicians
that are having kind of a rough time because they can't collect unemployment and all that other stuff.
Yeah.
GoFundMe.com, Hawaii's Pubs Musicians. I guess that's the GoFundMe page. Donate at GoFundMe. So there you go. We're going to continue with that opening song that we were doing. One, two, three, four. Once upon a time, there was an engineer. Drove a locomotive both far and near. Accompanied by a monkey that would sit on a stool. Watching everything the engineer would do. One day the engineer went for a bite to eat. Left the monkey sitting on the driver's seat. The monkey popped a fried locomotive, jumped the gun. There were 90 miles an hour down the main line of run. Take a locomotive running right on time. Big locomotive running down the line. Big locomotive number 99. Left the engineer with a worried mind. The engineer got the dispatcher on the phone. Told him all about it, locomotive was gone. Dispatcher got the wires and operator to the right. The monkey got the main line sewn up tight. Big locomotive running right on time. Big locomotive running down the line. Big locomotive number 99. Left the engineer with the worried mind. On time, I got a northbound limited on the same main line. Opening up the switch, going to let him through the hole. The monkey got the locomotive under control. Big locomotive running right on time. Big locomotive running down the line. Big locomotive number 99. Left the engineer with a worried mind.
Found that
that was a protest song.
I thought it's not Davy Crockett.
No, it's almost Davy Crockett.
What did they say on the album about
Mary? Oh, no, I read it. It's a protest song about the big railroad strike back in 19 something or other.
Yep.
And the owners of the road said, hell, we could train a monkey to drive our engine. So somebody wrote a song about a monkey doing an okay job.
that was the recently passed.
And we know you guys are doing an okay job by contributing to our musicians.
That's right.
And a big mahalo nui loa to Bill Comerford because he's made all of this possible.
Yeah, and
Ian J. Lounge and...
And Alex and James, too.
And Alex and James. Thank you. And
all the musicians that have taken part.
Yeah. Yeah. We love you guys. So...
This was in half. Anytime you're ready.
All right.
Seen the movie Bull Durham, the scene where they flood the field so they don't have to play their last game of the road trip. That's the song.
Okay, that makes sense.
See. banger made. Old worn-out suited shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short but not too big around. I'm a bad means by no means. King of the world. Staying at home is the same number of crazy people that are on the road when everybody's driving are still on the road.
It's true.
They're not staying at home.
Wait. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy
everybody.
Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day,
happy
mothers. Happy Mother's Day, Mother's Day, mothers.
Yes. And
and don't forget, GoFundMe.com, Hawaii's Pubs Musicians. Donate at GoFundMe on the top of your screen, either that side or that side, whatever format you have. Okay, see. I'm a traveling man, made a lot of stops all over the world. In every port I own the heart of at least one lovely girl. There's a pretty senorita waiting for me out in old Mexico. Ever in Alaska, stopping. For my sweet Fräulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn. And my child doll down in old Hong Kong waits for my return. Oh, pretty Polynesian baby over the sea. Oh, I remember the night I walked in the sands of Waikiki and I held you. Thank you. you know, for the mothers.
That was nice.
Thank you.
You guys have to realize I don't know these songs. Because I play Irish mostly. Sort of. Kind of.
There's a song done by an Irish band.
Oh, good.
You still don't know it.
You will see. I don't know it.
It's in G,
okay.
But it starts in C.
Okay.
Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging around no catfish, John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet day of the dawn. Town of Vicksburg, traded for a chestnut man, never spoke a word in anger. Oh, his loan was hard to bear. Mama said, don't go. Don't be hanging around no catfish, John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Cotton fields, white as snow. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging around no catfish, John. Come morning, I'll always be there, walking. Walking in his footsteps to the sweet Delta dawn.
this John. Yeah.
It was a nice story.
Yeah. What's her name does a version of it. Fiddle player. Blonde hair. Did an album with Robert Plant.
Oh, Alison Krauss.
Alison Krauss, yes.
And she, I love Leslie Klein, wherever you are. She has blonde hair too, and she's a fiddle player. And
yes.
She's really good.
Okay. Let's see. What else we got? How are you in the key of E? Neighborhood of E?
Sure.
This is a waltz dedicated to Walt Disney. Oh, I'm sorry.
I have some duds too, I could say.
Milk duds?
I wish.
New man Bojangles, and he danced for you. Wore nap shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants, old soft shoes. Jump so high, jump so high, then he lightly touched down. Met him in a cell in New Orleans, it was dying now. Looked at me to be the eyes of day, as she spoke right out. Talked of life, talked of life. Sat back and slapped his leg a step. Said his name Bojangles, and he danced the leg across the sail. Grabbed his pants, then said his stance, and he jumped so high as he clicked his ears. Let go and laugh, let go to laugh. She back his clothes all around. Dance for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. Spoke through tears of 15 years, I was dogging him. Traveled about, his dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years, he's still breathing. Says I dance now with every chance at honky tonks, drinks and tips. Most of my time is spent behind these county bars, 'cause I drink some beer. Mother's Day.
That's right.
my mom actually told me who Mr. Bojangles was.
Did she meet him?
No, but do you know who Mr. Bojangles was?
No. A hobo.
No, that was Cactus John.
Oh, sorry.
Mr. Bojangles, you ever seen any Shirley Temple movies when she was a little kid?
Oh!
You know the black guy going, dancing with her?
That's really good dancer.
That's Bill Bojangles Robinson.
So the song's about him?
Yes.
Mr. Robinson.
Mr. Bojangles.
Mr. Bojangles Robinson.
Yes.
Wow, a toast to him.
Yeah.
He was awesome.
Yep, that was, I'm, of course, you know, being a little kid, I went, no, it's not.
Mr. Bojangles?
Yeah, no, to my mom. No, it's not. That's not the guy.
It is.
All right. Let's see what we got. you the mystic.
Yeah. Away we went.
Don't forget to donate. GoFundMe.com. Got a bunch of destitute musicians that could really use your help.
My brothers and sisters.
She wants to hear Lisa cut loose.
Okay.
Who said that?
Michael Greer.
Okay, we're going to let Lisa cut loose.
What, cut loose?
In the key of C. C's okay?
C. I like G or D better. Can we do that? Because then I can
maybe
use...
maybe some blues.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
Come to visit the virtual tip jar.
I just
visit
did.
Visit the virgin?
No, I mean, I'm telling you.
Oh.
He's going to visit the virgin. Is that what you said?
Virtual tip jar.
Oh, virtual. Oh.
It's, you know, whatever banter works for you.
But yeah, I guess they didn't hear
is this
you.
Is this the last one, James?
No, you got like...
two more, okay.
Okay.
So, let's do...
some blues.
Turn up that radio,
Florida, out in old Cheyenne. It's a crazy circuit, but he's still working. Won't turn the sound up, let's change stand. 10-4, buddy, come on back. Horse trailer on a Cadillac. Yeah, we're talking to the cowboy.
Thank you. the cows moo. I can recite them all. Just tell me where it hurts, babe, and I'll tell you who to call. Ain't nobody getting any sleep out there. Someone on everyone's toes. When the Eskimo gets here, everybody gonna want a dose. Come on without. Come on.
Donate.
Yep.
GoFundMe.com.
And Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
What?
Michael Gardner says hello.
Michael!